another Photoshop tutorial. This time we're going to be editing and repairing old photographs. This particular photograph here, it's got a big crack going right the way across the image, and at the top here there's a fold where it's been folded in half. We've also got a lot of white space here where there's little speckles of where the actual photo has been damaged over time, and a mark here which we can also get rid of. So looking at this, approaching your canvas, go to your clone tool, which is looks like this little rubber stamp here on your toolbar. Click on that. What you can do then is you can allocate the size of brush that you want to use. See what that's like for now. Do maybe a bit bigger, and you keep opacity at 100%. Now if you press the Alt key on your keyboard, the icon changes from a circle to a target. What you can do there is you can clone a section of photograph with a simple click, and then you transpose that information over the damaged area. So if we zoom in to this damaged section of photograph, our clone tool again, so it zoomed in, we'll make our brush slightly smaller. Alt, press the Alt key down, clone, and then start building up over the damaged section of photograph with undamaged sections of photograph. And what we're doing there is we're repairing the image by using sections of the photograph to transpose the information back into place. Work your way around, picking relatively similar texture to the existing damaged section. Like so. Time. If you hold the space bar down, you can your icon turns to a hand, and you can slide the photograph around a lot easier. Alt key again, find your target and clone the section of photograph to cover over the damaged section. It's as simple and easy as that. Working your way around a bit at a time. Move the image. Clone that. Cover that up. Clone that. Cover that up. Clone that. You can go to town on this. You could get rid of all these marks, scratches, but I don't think we need to go into it for this purpose, this demonstration, to that nth degree. I'll be here till Christmas. You get the idea. Moving over to the crack here. Clone. Repair. Clone. Repair. Clone. Repair. Simple and easy as that. Cloning and repairing. Never think it was damaged in the first place looking at this, but back to normal. Alt key on the magnifying glass lets you zoom out, space bar again. Move it down. Just going to address this little crease here where the photo's been folded. Maybe address this bit here as well. It's part of the side of the ship on this photograph, but I'll get rid of it. All I'm doing is just basically cloning and repairing as I go random areas. Stands out. Just go in and clean it up. I think if we get rid of too much of this white speckles, it's going to take away a bit of the historical essence of the photograph. So we can see been through the wars. To it. I've got rid of the two major flaws that I intended to do, and just a final check over. Quite happy with that. So save enjoyed that. Hope you followed it. Have a go yourself. Like and subscribe. If for more videos. Thanks for watching. See you again soon. Bye.